Ford ASMO. Number 129.
Huskell's taking a big approach to the first jump. And maybe a little slow to step up the four. You know, I think the second jump is, you know, there's not a lot to it, thank God. You know, the
right.
So the horses, you know, he was long and flat there, but, you know, there's not a lot to jump so they can leave the ground. I think had that second jump been a, you know, substantial oxer with a wall in front of it, I think that could have, you know, I think a lot of horses wouldn't be stepping right up there in the four. I think it'd be a little more of an issue.
Too bad, just didn't really make a decision there. It's getting a little rapid, I'd say, places.
Yeah, for sure. The horse has taken over a little bit, and it's just a little rushed even here, just, you know. But again, you know, I'm guessing, you know, maybe her first, second time at these finals, and she's just, you know, she's just in a little bit of a hurry. You know, a lot of times when you're doing this for the first time, you tend to rush.
Right, right.
Number 130, he hails from Falls Church, Virginia. Here he is, Isabella.